love, I am proud to take you today as my husband. For all the years we have been together, there has always been refined and mutual understanding, which is only shared when there is true love. You have always been there for me, respected and loved me all these years, and I promise to do the same for you in the years to come. I believe we will continue to foster and cherish a relationship of equality, to love each other unconditionally through all the rough times and the great, and build together our lives. I love you and have always loved you. This is truly the best day of my life, and I'm happy to share this day amongst our family and friends, and to call you my husband.
We got wedding underpants. You should totally wear them tonight, babe.
Today we start a new life together, and I can only hope that we continue to share the happiness and love that we have had over the past 10 years. Whatever you do, wherever you go, I promise you, I'll be by your side, as I always have, as we sail into the future. I love you.
I have to say, I agree with everybody that you're the perfect match for Natalie, and you've shown a love for her and supported her throughout the years. And I'd like all of you now to toast to the bride and groom, Natalie and Stephanie.
Thank you, Sean, for being a brother. Natalie, I'm so happy for you. You look so beautiful. I love you both. And congratulations.
So, as we all know, Natalie will go far and beyond to help anyone that needs it. She's always been there to support me. I would not be the person I am today if it was not for Natalie. And I'm so happy for you today. I wish you two the very best. I'm sorry, this is really just a kind of a single Natalie thing. Sean's really cool! He also buys me shots!
So it's just delightful to see such two individually wonderful people come together and be so much stronger together and more compelling, and who would have thought that was even possible?
You are all going to make me lose my mind. Up in here. Up in here. That's from a romantic poet called DMX.
I don't want to make the bride's family too uncomfortable, but I've been obsessed with you guys since I first met Natalie. And with these two powerhouses coming together, I mean, the world is about to get what Nat would call so lovely. So, cheers to that.
I love you guys so much, and thank you for having me here to say something, and thank you everyone for coming from far and wide. Like, this is beautiful. Thank you.
You've had such a great relationship for such a long time, and it's wonderful to be here to celebrate you both today. So congratulations. Have a wonderful life together. Cheers.
Each night we would be working, you would be dead, and there would be this one guy at the bar like this, and Natalie would be like, look at that guy, he's so cute, he looks like a beetle.
Natalina Tree woke up and saw Shawnee Tree sitting there. He was also not too shabby, and his flower quite rare. All right, said Shawnee as his leaves shook. Oh, hi, said Natalina as she gave him the look.
You're the best couple ever. You match, you meld, you are together, but you're separate, you're everything, and what a wonderful family and friends you have. Congratulations.
Yeah, I just feel very, very blessed, and I want to say congratulations and thank you so much.
Just raise your glasses to Sean in that.